Pennsylvania Attorney General Josh Shapiro stressed today that landlords cannot evict people during this state of emergency. He said the Pennsylvania Supreme Court ordered courts closed to eviction proceedings due to the COVID-19 state of emergency. And Shapiro urged anyone who feels they were wrongly evicted to contact his office online.